Oh. Ah, fuck, I pressed recording too early. Well, I'm position one, but I usually keep a few seconds. I thought I was about to join. Anyways, but hey, I'm back. Silly Hoon, back in business. I just sniffed a line of crushed coffee beans, and I'm here to, speed some highways. Nah, not really. I'm actually not too motivated. I'm trying to motivate myself by like acting motivated, physical mastermind moves. You can like contaminate your own emotions by fake emotions and yeah, stuff. You guys using kegs. So, who's online today? Zero Nap, of course. Async Stack Hook, what a name, mate. Elon Musk, of course. Yeah, some familiar names, especially the ones that are easy to remember. I don't know why I even try to remember easy to remember names and check if they are online. Toggle connection messages. Fuck. Yeah. I had to buy an unbun. Sucks to be you. Wait, what server are they talking about? That's kind of early in the session, but let's go. Ah, oh, Mr. Douchebag. The guy that claims that Impact is open source. IRC is not too in anymore, is it? I'm bored already. Should I maybe check out the overworld again? I mean, wait, I can check overworld coordinates using. Wait, why are you not locked, man? Now you are. HUD editor. Yeah, I can't do the math myself, so I have to do that. So, oh, okay. About to reach 3 million. So, wow. Is that interesting already? I mean, it's still some distance to go, but I think it might be feasible. Or, I don't know, in this session. Or I mean, well, close to 3 million is also fine. But is like in general, is 3 million already acceptable for a like literally long-term base? Or should I build another temporary base where I cannot carry the items with me? I mean, I already. Yeah, I think a temporary base is useless as long as my inventory is full of food. Yeah. And also, it would take so much time. I would gather so many resources again, and then I cannot take them with me anyways. So that's that. I mean, all the coal. Did I manage to like, did I carry all the iron I collected? Yeah, probably also all the gold. So, gold and diamonds, I still have place for that. That's good. But, you know, like books, tools, that's all shitty. Yeah, I don't feel like, creating another temporary base. I would love to go for a final base where I then can also mine a slime chunk. I think mining a slime chunk is such a big project that it is kind of useless to do that on a temporary base. And I really have the urge to, you know, get some slime and yeah, just. Oh wait, I just realized if I enter the seed of 2B in a slime. Wait, how did it work? Is it version dependent where the slime chunks are? Is it saved in a world file? Is it like if the world was generated in that? I think no, I think it's static throughout versions since the beginning of time that specific chunks are slime chunks no matter what biome there is. So or is no, yeah, I think that's how it works. I mean, other than that, I would, when like searching a slime chunk, would have to make sure that this chunk is not loaded yet, which is anyways a good idea. I mean, the place where I want to build my house and my base should be, you know, that far off that it's you know, unexplored terrain. Yeah. Or I just kill myself and go back to 0-0. That's also an option. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, since I'm bored already, I might as well start. Do something. But not complaining. My Wi-Fi broken. I wonder what Wi-Fi I'm in on this machine. Yes, I use Wi-Fi because my Ethernet is broken. Yes, I'm literally the only person that broke the Ethernet. Anyways. Why is it not working on this device? Oh, is it my VPN? Of course it is. Classic. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, fuck this shit. Well, I mean, fair, like giving stuff out for free. Eating's so annoying. I mean, I could activate auto eat via the chat, but still. Useless. Since I don't run then anymore and fuck. Yeah, I should probably at some point click to the client and try to understand why it's happening, and there's probably a fix for it. Wow, what's going on here? Exciting. Obsidian. Love it. Bitch. Never mind, never mind. Why are you guys always panicking? Are there any games in this client? Any mini games? Nah. It's probably here or here. It's not too exciting in a tunnel, isn't it? Yeah, recording since 1 hour already. Let me do a quick cut here. See you in the next episode.